So a lot of you guys ask for picture settings. Picture settings for HDR, SDR, gaming, etc. So that's what I'm going to talk about in this video. Enjoy! So for cable TV, I'm using ISF Brightroom. For me, this is the most accurate picture mode. I'm keeping my OLED light on 60, contrast 85, brightness on 50, and sharpness I usually put 10. And when I'm watching a movie on cable TV, it's usually on 5. So a lot of people suggest you put the sharpness on 0, and to be honest, it's not really working for me. In my opinion, 10 does a good job. It's not over sharpening the picture for me. Maybe because my cable TV isn't that good, maybe. So I keep it at 10 or sometimes 5, and yeah, it works fine. So for gaming, of course, gaming mode is on, instant game response. Picture setting is on game. Keeping my OLED light on 90, contrast 85, brightness 50, sharpness 5, and color 50. So for HDR, I keep switching between filmmaker mode and cinema. It really depends on the content. So I'm keeping my OLED light on 80, contrast on 85. I keep my brightness on 50, sharpness on 5, and color on 50. So I'm not gonna go to the advanced control settings. The white balance settings is based off my TV. And like I said earlier, every TV has a different panel, so the settings might just not work for your TV. I also suggest when you're watching a Dolby Vision content, you watch it in a dark room and not a completely black room. You have to know there's a difference between the two. Dolby Vision is not mastered to watch in a completely black room. They also said it's best to watch it in a dark room, and many people get confused about this because a completely black room and a dark room are two different things. As you can see in my other videos, I got some LEDs behind the TV, and that's basically my only light source when I'm watching a Dolby Vision content. So what they mean with the pitch black room is that your TV is the only light source. And eventually it's gonna hurt your eyes, trust me. So remember, Dolby Vision is best in a dark room and not a pitch black room. So that's about it for this picture settings video. If you guys still can't make a decision between the C9 and the CX, please watch my other video. Stay safe and see you in the next video.